among the many criminals at work. But not everyone is thrilled with the news.
The Deacon Boy.
But just a few days later, as parishioners continue to fume over the salacious scandal, his wife Paulette agrees to give him one last chance.